We ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Unbelievable! Lucas! Half-track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Hit him with some fucking grenades, Lucas!
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Tempelhof. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. You probably would have worked. Fucking blade!
No, please. I will let you go.
You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. Oh! 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Hitzel. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure! And a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard.
Richter thinks Freisinger killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Tempelhof airport.
Come on, kid, shit's on fire out here.
Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis.
Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lamingtons can wait.
Wait.
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. Can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
These tunnels lead right to Tempelhof.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
I can hardly see shit in this.
That was Freisinger.
He's getting away!
He's moving too fast!
I'm on it!
Come on, Arthur!
Let's go, boss!
Can you catch up to Freisinger?
This is a tough car, not a hot rod.
I just need to see the back of his head.
Tough shot, we're taking bets.
How much are you willing to lose? I can't get a clear shot.
There's plenty of other press to shoot at.
Getting a little dicey in here. Something big coming up.
Don't worry.
That's Freisinger's car.
And he left us a welcome party.
I can't drop them all.
Get back on that!
Let's get out of here.
Rising is not going to kill himself, though that would be useful.
So he doesn't care.
You got any more sacred bombs, Wade?
Fresh out.
We don't have time to find another way.
Track.
Switching to the half track.
You're a lucky bugger! Hey, Rich! Can you take out those panzers?
Yeah, I'd love to, but those MGs will blow me to shit first!
That building over there! I can get in, find a window, clear the gunners out of the courtyard.
I might like you after this!
Do it! Wait, Lucas, you're with me! Melina! We're counting on you!
As you should.
Thank you. need you to take out those tanks!
You got it, boss!
I need you to take out those tanks!
You got it, boss!
We'll be right back.
this quick.
Oh, good. You're still alive.
We're all here. Move in.
Don't let him escape.
Best.
Lynn again? It'll be too soon.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with you on something.
Glad we're all getting along.
Rising is right out of here, can't be far.
This is it. Our final innings.
Let's get this back. For Nova.
And for Richard.
This ends today.
It's time. Stop him!
got this!
Kill me.
And yet here we are.
And even the Allies would leave their decision to inferiors such as yourself.
We need him alive, boss. The intel he's got's what we came for.
Hey, shoot him or bring him. I'm starting this plane.
He'll never talk.
Get up!
The nations will make sure I am well taken care of. As payment for my cooperation. Feast for a new beginning. Life of American luxury.
Might suit me.
Perhaps I might even start a new family.
Not for you. There is no starting over. This is your new beginning, Fascistskaya Svenja.
And you even know who I am! The value I can provide!
You're not worth it.
Suppose that's it then.
Let's get out of here. How are we looking out there?
Gonna be dicey. Just how I like it.
Hi, we're back in business.
That's it. Let's take a look. The Cape Verde Islands, the Bahamas, Argentina.
Even Antarctica.
Christ. These bastards have been plotting covert operations all over the world. Right under our noses.
Ayula, give this a gander. We hit the bloody jackpot.
Come on, dig in.
How about this? Project Nova.
I can beat it. Project Ether. Reviving the dead.
Does anyone want some Nazi gold?
Looks like we're going to be busy. Keep going. Open them all.
Here we are. I was about to try this autopilot and come back.
What's Project Aggregate?
Secret V2 rocket facility. You think you could fly one of those?
Ha! I could fly anything.
Hang on back there!
Fucking wait.
Our mission was complete. But there'd be more. Forged in the fires, we were the tip of the spear. We were the vanguard.